Tommy Thompson has been a politician since way back in 1966. But do you know his record? As governor, Thompson supported massive tax and spending increases. And when it comes to Obamacare, there's this.
Governor Arnold Schwarzenegger of California and New York City Mayor Michael Bloomberg came out in support of reform, as does Republican Tommy Thompson, a former Wisconsin governor.
Tommy Thompson, not what we need in the U.S. Senate. Club for Growth Action is responsible for the content of this advertising.